Open on that play. Patrick Turner also wide open on that play. You wonder who the Cougs secondary is guarding, and that's right down the pipe in the seam. Kendrick Dunn finally catches up and makes the tackle on Stanley Havili. Stanley Havili, really the best all-around fullback USC has had since Charlie Landrigan, who was the captain of Pete.